Welcome back to my channel. Here we spill the tea, share juicy details on drama. Let's get ready for some hot tea. Now, if most of you remember the YouTube channel named Fine Brothers that created React series and the scandal they were involved in 2016, that made them lose a lot of subscribers and gain a lot of backlash. If you don't remember, let's take a short recap. The Fine Brothers announced their plans to make fans create their own React videos with a percentage of the ad revenue from those videos going to the Fine Brothers Entertainment, which did not sit down well with their fans. Their plan was to make React videos a trademark for them, and unfortunately, their plan backfired. Recently, when the Black Lives Movement came about, the Fine Brothers reactors are quitting, and the ex-wife is calling them out for their racism in the tweet below. Yesterday, it was brought to my attention by several people that the Fine Brothers directed wrote and participated in videos where one of them was in blackface. I am shocked, saddened, and hurt, and have been blindsided. I sent this email because of the last time I shared my experience as a black person on the channel. To this day, the company has been silent in not responding to. Do you think the Fine Brothers reactors deserve to be called out again after getting out of a huge scandal in 2016? Leave your comment below. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like and click on it, the notification bell, part of the notification squad.